able to do IndyCar because I have a dumb award ceremony. Serious.
Getting a really nice run on Hulkenberg here, down towards 130R button ahead of me.
Oh, sorry.
Trying to make a move from Gaffier. He'll go down the inside of it through 130R. He'll make that move. We try to close up on Hulkenberg after break through the middle of 130R, but now we swing it down inside of him. Lock up on the right tyre, squeeze him out there through that chicane, and we've got it on the exit there for eighth place. So we are in
the season. Right now, the guys. Season 3 champion does not want to race anymore. I know, I'm joking. I'm just roughing up my feathers. Yeah. You're lucky. Good race.
Go, go, go!
Yeah, I mean, well, it was boring in the back, but in the front it was pretty good. The one that's doing the calendar, so you guys know. Good track, it's a good track.
myself that well.
They're gonna find a way. So you'd have to do 2 practice sessions. It did not work. Yeah, we had like a thousand crashes there. It did not work at all. Oh, okay. After this race, I'm gonna call Thrustmaster. I have to email them. I'm pressing it and I'm getting 86% instead of 100. Wow. These are messed up. Now it's 70. Now it's 100. Oh, sorry. The only problem I can see for this track is the redlining. So you'd have to take off mechanical failures. But did you see? They don't have long gears. Did you see what they're doing to Monza? They're getting rid of the second curve, and they're getting rid of the chicane. You know that? We're getting rid of the first chicane and the because they're getting rid of it. It kind of ruins the flow for me. That's just me. They're turning it into a set. Stuck on a tire. I think I may be stuck on a tire. Oh, I lost a tire. That's me. Oh, I have the glitch. I have the tire glitch. That's a tire glitch. This game is so glitchy. I hate it. I have the glitch. The tire. I think I may throw this game in garbage. Why? It's glitchy as fuck. I think it's fun because it's exit out.